The death toll from a hostage-taking drama at a remote gas complex in Algeria has risen to 81. Troops have found the bodies of 25 captives at the In Aminas plant a day after a final assault by the army. To end the four-day standoff, authorities say the death toll may rise.